I guess it's time for some rock and roll.
Thank you. try white trash. It's pretty. Oh no, I could do foreign entanglements. That's pretty easy. I sing that.
What's this song about?
Well, take your time. It's about the soldiers. I wrote about, guys over in the desert thinking wasting their time for this stupid thing. I'm a constitutionalist, just to get that out of the way. I'm a libertarian. All these freaking guys over there getting killed and their legs blown off. For what? Not for oil. It's for the global that's trying to take over the area. That's what it's for. That's what this song is about. What?
Poor Rand Paul got beat up by his baby.
I know, that's fucked up, man.
He got fucked up bad.
I know, his ribs. I hope that guy goes to jail big time.
Oh, it's gonna, yeah.
But I got all these questions I didn't get answered. Was he using a riding mower? Or was he pushing a mower?
Pushing mower.
So he came up behind him.
I think I had some kind of argument, and the neighbor broke his ribs.
And the guy mows his own freaking lawn. He's a senator, for crying out loud.
That is crazy.
His dad is, I like his.
I love Ron Paul.
I mean, there's certain things you can't do, you know? You gotta kind of ease out of the world, but we're the only country in the world that could like put a fence around it, grow our own food, make our own industrial products. One of the only countries in the world. The only thing we can't grow is like pineapples and sugar, and we could probably grow sugar in Florida. So, yeah, we could put a fence around.